IIT Bombay has announced the dates of GATE 2021. The GATE will be held over February 5 to 7 and February 12 to 13. The dates spread over a longer period of time than usual, keeping in mind the COVID-19 outbreak in mind. The 2021 edition of GATE will also include other changes, including the introduction of two new subjects and relaxation of the eligibility criteria. The changes have been made by the organization team led by Professors Deepankar Chaudhary, Upendra Bhandarkar and Mohammad Aslam of IIT Bombay. With the introduction of two new subjects, Environmental Science and Engineering or ES and Humanities and Social Science or XS, the total number of subjects has increased to 27. Professor Subhashish Chaudhary, Director IIT Bombay, while appreciating the new initiative of the GATE 2021 committee, said, "I am particularly delighted at the creation of much-needed new career opportunities for those in humanities and social sciences areas, as this may serve as one of the single standardized criteria for admissions to various master's and doctoral programs in various IITs and other universities in India." The director further added, "Should any agency, for example various PSUs, that is public sector undertakings, want to hire candidates with humanities background, this new exam paper in GATE will prove to be a great enabler." Students applying for GATE 2021 can also opt for two subject paper from the prescribed set of combinations. An IIT Bombay statement issued in this regard said, "To boost the opportunities to study in interdisciplinary areas, unlike in the previous year when our candidates could write only one subject paper, the candidates can now opt up for two subject papers, one from prescribed set of combinations that the exam calendar would permit." GATE 2021 Relaxation in Eligibility Criteria. As per the new eligibility criteria, students in the third year of their undergraduate programs will also be eligible for GATE exam. Eligibility criteria to appear for GATE 2021 is relaxed from the minimum of 10 plus 2 plus 4 ongoing to minimum of 10 plus 2 plus 3 ongoing, enabling even those in the third year of their undergraduate studies to appear for the examinations, thus providing an additional opportunity to candidates to improve their performance to secure better career options, added the IIT Bombay statement. So, is this eligibility criteria is beneficial to you or not? Please share with us in comment section below. And for more news and updates, do subscribe to our YouTube channel.